There's going to be more whores in Tijuana, Mexico on Halloween night than there is any other night of the year in the red light district. What's up, YouTube? Back with your boy Luke. Hey guys, check this out. I'm doing like I do every year. I'm inviting all my viewers, all my subscribers down to Tijuana, Mexico to the red light district where we're going to party and we're going to have a good time with all the girls. Guys, if you've never been to the Tijuana's red light district, also known as Zona Norte, you don't know what you're missing. Guys, if you're new here, go ahead and smash that red like and subscribe button at the bottom of the screen. My name is Luke. I do videos in Tijuana, Mexico, specifically on the red light district in Tijuana, Mexico. Also, other travel destinations such as Bogota, Colombia. We talk about beaches, bars, girls, you name it, we talk about it. Okay, guys, back to the Halloween party in Tijuana, Mexico. Now, a lot of you guys were there last year. We had a great time. A lot of my subscribers were there. You guys saw me get so drunk, I couldn't hardly even walk. There were tons of hot girls there. Guys, these whores at these whorehouses, they're going to be dressing up. You're going to see all kinds of costumes. You're going to see doctors, nurses, police officers, a Wonder Woman. I saw a transvestite dressed up like Michelle Obama. I saw a hooker from Guadalajara dressed up like Melania Trump. Okay? I mean, the Wonder Woman. The costumes are going to be everywhere, okay? These girls are going to be having fun. They're going to be partying. They're going to be drinking. I saw one chick that was dressed up like the witch from The Wizard of Oz. I mean, they're doing tequila shots. They're hot. They're horny. It's going to be an excellent time and is by far my favorite time to go to Tijuana, Mexico. Also, guys, Halloween night, not only is it rocking and rolling down in Zona Norte, but go up the street to Revolution Avenue. It's completely safe. Walk around Revolution Avenue and you'll see all the costumes there, guys. It's going to be great. If you've never been to Tijuana, Mexico, guys, smash that like and subscribe button. Hit me up if you have any questions. Leave comments in the comment section below. I try to get back to everybody. And I'm going to tell you this right now, guys. In Tijuana, Mexico, you don't need a passport to go. You can walk across with no passport. You can drive across with no passport. However, I do recommend if you're a rookie and you haven't been, you're sitting around your house in Phoenix or Los Angeles, Las Vegas, and you don't have anything to do on Halloween night, get your ass down to Tijuana, Mexico. You're gonna have a great time, but don't drive. Just walk across the border. You don't wanna be driving in Tijuana if you're new and the parking's a pain in the ass and it's way faster to cross over back on foot. Also, guys, if you're new to Tijuana, go to the top four clubs. Listen, the Adelita Bar, the Hong Kong Club, the Chicago Club, and the Tropical. Tropical and Hong Kong have great hotels that are attached. Adelita Bar has a hotel that's attached, as does the Chicago Club. Also, guys, don't be afraid to stay at the Pueblo Amigo or right next door to the Deja Vu Club. You can stay at the Tiquan Hotel. Plenty of places to stay. You're gonna have a good time. Smash that like and subscribe button. Go down there, party with these hookers, guys. If you don't know, in the Chicago Club, there's probably going to be 70, 80 girls, hot girls, ready to rock and roll. They're just dying to meet you. Same thing with Tropical, same thing with Adelitas. And HK is probably even going to have more girls, okay? Now, guys, I was talking to a few managers from some of the clubs in the red light district, and they're expecting a bigger turnout than ever. And the reason why they're expecting a bigger turnout than ever is because they're going to tell a lot of the local girls that live in Tijuana, that live in Ensenada, that live in Mexicali, they're going to make it mandatory for these girls to work on Halloween night. And if they don't work on Halloween night and they don't come in their costume, then what they're going to do is they're going to suspend them for a couple weeks, okay? And I'm telling you right now, with the holidays coming, these girls are going to need to be throwing a lot of ass, okay? To make a lot of money, to buy gifts for all their family and support their kids and do everything else that these girls like to do. Chanel sunglasses, you name it. Gucci, they want it. All right, guys, like I said, Halloween night, Tijuana, Mexico. Hit the comment section down below. Smash that red like and subscribe button. My name is Luke. Subscribe to my channel. Any questions you got, let me know. And like I said, I wish I could make it this year. We had a fabulous time last year, but unfortunately, when oil's up, I'm up and I have to work. Anyways, guys, I got a couple more videos coming up for you. You guys take it easy. You guys be safe. We'll see you down the road.